Today we are going to make DIY rakhis and we'll try to make as many as possible and I would like to share all these ideas with you people with all the stuff which is easily available at our homes. So I have got these chenille sticks which are 12 inches long from Itsy Bitsy and then I have got name stickers with me. So first rakhi which we are going to make is going to be the name rakhi. So I would quickly take out one of these sticks from here which would be pretty long enough in order to tie a rakhi or to just wrap it around anyone's wrist and it would be quite easy also. So this is here and say for example the first name which I'm going to choose from here, these are name stickers, these are easily available or alphabet stickers, you can easily find them and use them. So the very first one is going to be so you can see this, I have written PIKU over here. So this is the rakhi kind of a thing which is over here and this can be easily tied around the wrist of the child. So these are basically, I'm talking about the rakhis which we can easily make for kids at home. So whatever is the name, if it is PU, it is Piku, it is Ramu or anything, that anything can be done. So you can see I have made it as PU right now. So this is the first one. Next, if I have to quickly show you another in the same, I would quickly like to help you. So my son is here, so he would like to quickly stick it over here. Take A. Stick it here. Very good. Take M. Very good. Stick it here. Stop. Done. So this is the rakhi which is over here with the name Ram. Show me your wrist. Come here. So you can see that if the child's name is Ram, so we can easily tie it around the wrist of the child. It is easy to tie and you can just wrap it with these sticks which are easily available. So the very first one which I shared with you people. Next we are going to again make sticker rakhi. So any kind of stickers whichever is easily available and they are like self adhesive. So this is also from Itsy Bitsy, that is little birdie, you can see it over here. And one sheet has got 53 stickers. So this was basically kept, I had kept it for Christmas creative ideas for something or the other, but here I would be quickly trying to convert the same into rakhi. So you can see again I'll be taking one of the sticks over here and come. So these are self adhesive. So maybe you can stick them over here. Next, take the bigger ones only. So you can see that how beautiful they are looking. Next, here, down. So you can sit down and do these art and craft work with your kid. No, take the bigger ones only as of now. So altogether, in order to complete the series, I would try to here down. Good. So I guess that 5 of them are enough, and you can see over here that this is the rakhi which is ready. You can see that this rakhi is absolutely ready, glittery, and all ready to be rolled. You can see it, how colorful it is looking. Obviously, you'll have to tie it like this towards the end as per the wrist or as per the wrist of the child. So you can easily, you can tie it also, and the child would not be bothered at all. Generally, with the thread and all that, that is, some of them do not like to tie it out. So this is like another one of them. So any kind of stickers, whatever you have at home, try to make the most of it. Or you can also use glitter and paper, and you can also make such kind of stickers for yourself, and then again you can do the same. So this was another one, and accordingly whichever sticker I have, I can also use the smaller ones, medium ones, and the large ones. Obviously I used them right now. So this was it. Next, moving on to the other one. Next, you can see I've got some of the glitter foam sheets over here, that is in pink and in blue. So like my son chose blue, so I've just cut it into a shape of my choice. So it totally depends on what you want to make. And now we are going to decorate it a bit with the help of glue, and we are going to stick it on this chenille stick with the double-sided tape. And we are going to use these light balls, lightweighted balls, for decoration. So let us begin. Come on, let us start. Put it. Next. Obviously, they would take some time to glue and dry. You can start putting. Very good. Next. So once it dries, it becomes more easier, since I'm doing it live for you people, so it's like it will take some time to dry. Yes, put it. Good. Next. And the last one is over here. Maybe we need some more glue. Yeah, just one last one at the center. Very good. So you can see that this is what we have made. So this will certainly take some time to dry, but you can see it looks so glittery. And during festivals in India, it's all about colors. And so this is it. And obviously I'm going to use double-sided tape. So this is the double-sided tape which I have, and I would be using the same to glue it over here. So what am I going to do is, this is the tape. I take it, I put it at the back. I take this stick and I put it in between. So you can see, obviously over here it has easily glued, and there's a yellow paper over here with me. So I would be covering the same at the back once it is fully dry. So if I move a bit more, it's a bit difficult for it to glue. So you can see over here our next Rakhi is ready. So if you have foam sheets at home, you know, it becomes very easy for you to make anything out of them. So these things are really handy, and this is again one of the, I will show you from front. So you can see how glittery it looks. And in Hindi we say ek panth saw kaj, I mean ek panth do kaj, but these chenille sticks are serving as multi-purpose for me. So this is really, really good over here, and you can see how appealing they are. So I would leave it for drying, and definitely I'll get back to another idea now. Now I had these threads at home, And so what I did is that you can see that I braided them, and I just cut them into three pieces, and then I just braided them into thin, you can say, rakhi kind of a thread. So this is like one of them, you can see, is long and the other one is short. Now you can see the yellow flowers over here. They are again made out of some kind of cloth, I guess. And these also I had got from Itsy Bitsy, you can see, and there are like 100 in a pack, and I would be using the same for making a rakhi right away. So I just took a piece of thread and I made them into, I braided them into a thread. Now what am I going to do is that I'm going to use somewhere at the center, I would be pressing them hard, and I would be quickly putting on the flowers. So you can see it over here. You want to do? Take it, press it here. Here, put it here. Very good. Now the next one, again take the other one, put it here. No, wait for that one. Okay, so you can see that three of them are also looking quite pretty. If you want to put more, that is totally up to you, how you want to design your rakhi and all. So again, if you just put, if I just show it to you on my wrist, so you can see how pretty it looks. You can do several things, several DIYs. I mean, you can put gemstones on the top over here, you can use glitters, you can use paint, several other things can be done. I mean, the ones which I'm showing you right now, they can be ready within not even a minute. Even if things are ready with you, so you can just, within seconds, you can ready your rakhi. So this is like one of them, and the other one which was there, which my son took it. So for that, I would be quickly placing it over here. Just a second. Yeah, bring it, put it on this. No, put the flower here. Press it. Very good. Take the flower, put it over here. Press. So you can see in the longer one, I have used three of them. If I want, I can definitely use more. I can go for several things which I told you. So that is also possible. And for the shorter one, my son has put two of them and he's going to tie it on his wrist. So that is gone in his hand. Okay, so he wants to tie it for me. So again, he wants to show it over here so you can see. Anyhow, the length of this thread is somewhat which would fit his wrist. So this is it, and these were some of the DIYs which I could show to you, and if available at home, you can easily do them. So I hope you enjoyed, and you would also be making some or the other DIY rakhis at home this time. Bye, take care. Now these are paper flower petals from Itsy Bitsy, and I had also got these silver thread, if you can see, not thread exactly, you can say laces if at all. And so I had got the same from Itsy Bitsy only. And what is, how am I going to use it as a rakhi, I'll show it to you. So these petals, if you see, so if I just show it to you closely, so you can see it over here, that they can be unfolded into several petals. I mean, see, if I just have to show you one single petal, how is it going to look like? So this is like one single petal from front and from back. And obviously, if you have to make a flower, so you need to keep on gluing the petals together in order to get a flower like shape. So these are, this is also like kind of a crepe paper, I guess. So this is also what I had bought from Itsy Bitsy. So from this is what I had got, and you can easily give it a shape of a flower. So it comes in, like, you can see how many I have got. So these are pretty handy, and they can be used for making quite beautiful flowers. So I would just keep them over here, and I would show you the flower which I just made out of it. So you can see, you can see the glue inside because it's yet to dry, and I was doing it right away in order to show it to you people. So this is it, and we are going to put it right in between of this thread with the help of a double-sided tape, and again it would be ready as a Rakhi for us. So this is the flower which is readied in front of you. So I'll quickly take a double-sided tape over here, and I would put it at the center of the same. My hands are full of glitter and shine, so it's up to us as how are we going to stick it. If you want more petals, you can go with more petals. It's totally up to you. So you can see over here, that this is the next Rakhi which is available. Obviously it will take some time to dry and to get fixed. So you can see over here, you can put it, stick it, and obviously from the back also you need to double ensure it. So this is what is ready as a Rakhi for you. Again, show me your hand. Come in front. So you can see it over here. You can easily tie the same on the hand, and it's looking extremely, extremely pretty. So this is the next Rakhi in line. So you can see it.